B&H Photo, a giant camera store. It's pretty rad. Alright, I'm in B&H Photo testing out a new grip for Sony cameras. It's pretty cool. I've never been to the physical location before, mostly because I've never really been to New York before, but it's pretty rad.
There's Dalton, there's Adam, Neil, everybody else, there's Natalie, there's somebody. This is the room we're in.
We're just rehearsing today. You're in the Hammerstein. Yeah. This is Jason. All right, it's Studio C, live from NYC. Going in here. Oh, hey guys. Hey, what's up, everyone? I guess this is our area. These are the sets right here. Dwight in Shining Armor.
Yeah,
sure.
Yeah, of course. Natalie's down with wardrobe right now.
Here. And then there's some things up there. I'm assuming that this is going to be our set. This is where we're filming things. Oh, that's neat. Look at that. Look at everything. It's neat. It's just like back home.
What's it called for?
Hammerstein Ballroom. What do you guys think? It's pretty cool though.
It's cool
for sure.
Monday at 7 p.m. It's kind of a weird aspect ratio.
Yeah. Huh.
What do you think, Tor? Bald?
I just like the ceiling.
Oh yeah, whoa, that is pretty cool.
Isn't it so good?
That's way rad.
Look at this rococo.
Rococo, 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 rococo. John Creech. So are these all brand new sets then?
Yeah.
This is a super cool restaurant called Turntable Chicken Jazz. All of us got too much food, except for me and Matt.
I nailed it.
Dalton got 20 wings.
I had 14.
Jason and James got 12.
We ate nine.
And then Aaron got 12 tiny chicken breasts, which literally were like chicken breasts.
I had twice as big as.
Yeah. It was like, that's way more meat than the wing.
Yeah. I was gonna say, like, normally, like, if you went to a restaurant and you knew how big it would be, you'd probably get, like, three.
Yeah.
Well, in most places, when they do boneless, you get less,
like, the same amount of meat.
But you get a less amount because they take into account the bone.
Right.
Yeah.
So. And they're just, like, there's twice as much meat. They're so rad. For bone.
Anyways, this place is super rad. Turntable Chicken Jazz. We're going to see ELO right now, and I'm stoked. What about you?
I turned to stone.
I'm way stoked.
I can't go on. What a
time to be alive.
Because I've done that before.
We're all very excited for this. We happen to be staying right across the street, and we saw on the giant billboard, and now we're here.
Journey and Dalton, because they have great taste too, and they like you.
ELO.
So I've been singing this stuff all week, and then I realized I know every song on the set list.
Tori's talking to her dad. Madison Square Garden.
Woo!
fault. Like a runner signature on a fake ID.
So the opening band just finished playing. ELO's next.
We're on the floor, like we're behind the sound people, so it's all super. I don't mind because we're very close.
Thank you.
what I'd say. I'd tell you everything. If you could go back, tell them all.
They didn't play Strange Magic, so.
Oh, that would have been a good one.
It would have been a good one, but.
But Don't Bring Me Down and Turn to Stone, those are like my favorites ever. Yeah. They're so good.
They also didn't play Xanadu.
Oh,
but,
I haven't heard that one.
But they played, I was really happy that they played Handle Me With Care.
Oh, yeah.
That was a good one. I was going to go find something